Okay, so I'm going to explain the origin of Ultimate Carnage, because he is the combination of both Peter Parker and Venom. Let me explain. So in Ultimate Marvel, Venom was created to be a symbiote suit to cure cancer. Of course, it didn't work out and he became a monster. Now, months later, Kurt Connors appeared and realized that Peter Parker's DNA is very unique by just looking at a blood sample. And so he thought he could use the Venom Project, but also Peter Parker's blood sample to create something new. And so when he did that, he created Ultimate Carnage. The first one, because there are two Carnages in the Ultimate Marvel Universe. But either way, that is how we got Ultimate Carnage in the Ultimate Marvel Universe. A combination of both Venom and Peter Parker in one.